गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल मेक फैन स्टैंड इन अ डिफरेंट वे. मटेरियल रिक्वायर्ड इज पोस्टर कलर, पेस्टल शीट. यू कैन चूज एनी कलर. वी नीड थ्री कलर्स. ओके, यू कैन चूज एनी वन. ब्रशेज ऑफ वन नंबर एंड फोर नंबर. सीजर, कटर, पेंसिल एंड स्केल. नाउ स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट वी विल टेक लाइट ऑरेंज शीट. फर्स्ट वी विल जस्ट cut it from the center. Like this we have to cut it. Now after this we will take one piece and just fold it like this. Make square. We will fold like this. We will cut this extra part. After this, we will fold like this. Press it nicely. See, first we have to fold like this. After second fold, after this we have to open this. Now see it clearly, carefully. See, first fold, second fold. See, after this third fold. Like this. After this we have to do again. Like this we have to do it. Like this we have to fold it. See it carefully. We have to just pull this side like this. See, like this. See again, we have to just open this fold like this and press it. We have to do with other three folds also. Just pull it and press it. Just pull it and press it. Pull it and press it. See, after this we have to just fold like this. We have to put our fingers and thumb. It will come like this. See, 24 pieces of this color and 24 pieces of this color. See, of this size we will make 24 pieces of this shade and 24 pieces of this shade. See, I'm showing you. See, I have many like this. See, see, of other color. So we need, as I told you, we need 24 shade of one color, 24 shade of other color. We need total need 48 pieces of the same shape. We need 48 pieces of same shape. See, we have to fold it like this and we will take other part. Just put Fevicol here see here and back side. After this, we have to just paste these sides with each other like this. We have to paste like this. See. Like this. Okay, children. Like with each other. We have to attach these color, these pieces with each other. Like we have to take first light orange color, then dark orange, light orange, dark orange, light orange. Similar, we have to, when we will make a second line, we have to start from a dark orange color, then light color, dark orange, light orange, dark orange, light orange. Okay, together, see. Okay, so after this, we have to just this much. So after this one line, we have to attach this line with whole this area. So you have to make it like this: first line, second line, third line, and fourth line, and arrange color opposite. So after this, we have to attach this line with this part. We have to put Fevicol here. Like this, we have to put Fevicol this side and this side also. After this, we have to just paste our this side with, like this, we have to paste it. Just press it so that it can paste nicely. Okay, we have to paste full line with this part. So like this, our base is ready. After this, we have to make a like a base of a pen stand. We need purple sheet for this. Purple sheet. We need a piece of 25 cm into 9.5. From here, we have to see. From here, we have to take 25 cm, and from here we have to take 9.5 cm. After making marking, we have to cut this like this. We have to knead it. Okay, this piece. After this, we have to just roll it. Like this, we have to roll it. See, after cutting, we have to paste this circle with the cylinder. Like this, we have to paste. Children, after this, we have to just arrange this thing on a base of a pen stand. So I'm telling you how to do it. We have to just wrap so see student after pasting, our pen stand is ready. It will look like this. See how it looking? It use it like this. You can put anything like pen, marker, scissor, anything in it. So students, show your creativity in it. Do the same work. Okay, I hope students you like it. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.